looks like we finally have gotten the sun out and some much nicer weather moving in as well. So the rain came in early this morning. It's now gone. It's a thing of the past. Here's a live look, as you can see tonight, at Paul Brown Stadium. And we are in pretty good shape across the area. Matter of fact, I suspect we are going to see mostly clear skies to take us right on through the evening hours. So here's a look at your forecast right now. And you'll see temperatures, or should I say Power 5 Live radar, showing that it's on a clean sweep and most of the rain is gone from the area. So here's your Monday night football forecast. Tailgating temperatures are in the low 70s right now. By kickoff, we'll be down into the upper 60s. It'll be cool later on as the game ends. Temperatures will be dropping their way back into the upper 50s, down to around 59. So 72 officially at the airport. We've got a nice northeasterly breeze out there at around 8. Talk about a cool night coming up. As skies clear, temperatures will fall back into the low 50s and upper 40s by morning. So it will be another one of those cool, very autumn-like nights and starts to your Tuesday here in the tri-state. Now, here's a look at Futurecast. It does a pretty good job showing you how we pretty much clear out the cloud cover. Looks like we are going to see a fantastic Tuesday around here. Expect plenty of sunshine. Tuesday night, clouds will begin to increase. And then as we get into Wednesday, notice there's a little bit of green on the map here. I do think the chance for at least some spotty showers begin to creep back into the forecast on Wednesday. Thursday looks dry, and then Friday, a good chance for some showers and storms again. So tonight, mostly clear and cool. There may be some patchy fog towards morning, 51 the low. Tomorrow, sunny and nice. Should be a gorgeous day. Look for a high of around 77. Here's your day planner, 53 at 7 o'clock. By 10 a.m., 64. By noon tomorrow, 71. By 5 o'clock, temperatures will be into the mid-70s. And here's that 7-day. Again, the threat for showers creeps back into the forecast Wednesday. Doesn't look like a lot of rain out there if you're making plans for Wednesday. Thursday generally looks dry. It will be the warmest day of the week. And then another good chance for showers and storms on Friday as we officially welcome in fall.